Inhale in deep into the abdomen, middle chest, upper chest. And as you exhale, exaggerate, draw your tummy muscles in. Exhale fully. And again. Okay, take a few deep breaths. Few deep, relaxing breaths. Expansive inhalation and strong controlled exhalation. Remind yourself about your intention. We all have intentions. Your intention can be very small or very big. Your intention can be just for this yoga class, or for a day, for a few days ahead. And if you are in doubt, ask yourself, how are you committed to yourself? How are you committed to your health? And find the inspiration in your answer. Take another deep breath before you open your eyes. And when you're ready, then open your eyes, relax your arms and your legs, and come on your all fours. We start to warm up. Okay. Come on your all fours with your hands beneath your shoulders, knees directly beneath the hips, toes under. As you inhale, look up. And as you exhale, round. This is your cat stretch. And as you inhale and look up, the calf stretch. And continue. Exhale and round. Inhale and look up. We do twice more. Again, exhale, round. Inhale, look up. And we do once more. Exhale. Inhale, look up. And then come up to down facing dog. So take your knees back away from the hips and come up to down facing dog. Inhale, lift your hips high. Push the thigh bones back and your heels down. Have a few breaths in down facing dog. Extend and lengthen. Okay, extend and lengthen. Mm-hmm. Well done. And then inhale. On your next inhale, come up high on your tiptoes, look between your hands, bend your knees and walk towards your hands, into your forward bend. Make space between your feet, hips width apart or a little wider. Then squeeze the legs. Keep your legs very strong and steady. Take your hands to the hips. Lift your elbows. Lift your shoulders. Lift your chin and come up standing. Squeeze, 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 squeeze your legs and come up. And then exhale and relax your arms and relax your shoulders. Soften. Okay. Come to the front of your mat if you're not there. And you do salutation to the sun. Lulu, you come here. Come here. Come and sit here. We're going for a walk later.